consent of the patient, giving informed consent, ruling on all the contraindications, and following the prerequisites. I will prepare the patient, putting in the dorsal position, and following the aseptic measures. Then I will do the bimanual palpation of the uterus for the size, direction, and
position
of the uterus. Then I will introduce the cusco speculum, and I will clean the cervix and the vagina. Then I will hold the interior lip of the cervix with the tenaculum so that I can obliterate the angle between the cervix and the uterus. Here I will introduce the uterine sound to measure the exact size of the uterus. And I will set the flange on the size of the uterus. Other six at a six, say. Uske baad, I will put the shaft in such a way that the flange is 2 cm. It must be farthest away. Farthest away. Introduce the shaft in such a way that the flange is 2 cm away from the os. When it is 2 cm away from the os, the slider should be at the raised point. Then I will further push till the flange touches the cervical os. And at that point, it must be at this point. उसके बाद मैंने वो खुल जाएगा और जेंटली मैंने इसको बाहर निकाल दिया है ना.